geek, huh? Tell me again. Who are you?
My name is Matthew Alvarado.
Some call me Matt. Some call me Poetic. I got a family. I've got friends. A girlfriend. I work hard. And I play hard.
Certainly sounds pretty normal. What geek would you say you are?
I'm a collector of comic books, gadgets, Blu-ray movies,
The Dark Knight,
One Ring, Harry Potter.
Yeah, there was a TV show I used to watch all the time back in the day when I was a kid. I can't remember which one it was. Kind of like Doozers. That was it. I got it.
And memorabilia.
Just hanging out with you. It's cereal.
With my officially licensed Lord of the Rings replica Andoril sword.
So what makes you think you're such a geek or a nerd?
Geeks are funny.
Sorry about that. Paid from Nick Fury.
Geeks are funny people. We adapt and change. Kind of like Mimic. But less cockroaching.
You see, geeks nowadays don't look at all like this anymore. Or even this. We kind of look a lot more like this. Oh, wait.
What the?
Fraggle Rock. It was Fraggle Rock.
Now that's more like it. This is what geeks look like in the new millennium.
Geeks are weak and useless. Any skills or anything? Tell me, what are you good at?
After Judgment Day, I was the best singer and dancer in the Resistance.
Anything else?
Fire! Oi, oi, sorry, sorry.
Nothing out of the ordinary.
So, in the future, tell me, who are your top three comic book heroes?
Easy question. Batman. Batman. And Batman.
How'd you get your handcuffs off?
What?
Alright, so tell me, smart guy. You're so geeky. What kind of geeky hobbies do you have?
I've been collecting comic books since I was only 12 years old. I go to Comic-Con every single year. And of course, I'm an avid moviegoer. And girls.
Somebody protect you from
probably you.
Is anyone entertained?
What about dating? Like your robot girlfriend or something?
Geeks aren't all completely antisocial, you know.
Yeah.
Even Steve Urkel got Laura in the end.
Whatever, man. With a little bit of patience and dedication, you can win over any girl.
We're gonna name our first son Batman the Dark Knight Alvarado.
Exactly how many space bucks do you spend on all this geeky stuff?
Sir, I will thank you to keep your nose out of my financial matters.
Cash your cards, huh?
Yeah,
all of them. You're obviously not a rich man. Where do you get all the money from this stuff?
Funny that you should ask.
I swear, this is gonna work. It'll be perfect.
Are you sure, man? 45 will put an end to all this kung fu crap. All it takes is one little bullet.
Don't worry about it, dude. It's gonna be perfect. I got this, I swear. Let's do it!
Alright. Take your final bow, scum sucker.
Crazy, man. Bullet for an iPad, but whatever. There you go.
That's right.
Got any other talents I should know about?
I like to cook.
What do you like to cook?
Lamb and sloth, carps, anchovies, orangutans, and breakfast cereals, and fruit bats.
This was a nerd or geek. I get them confused.
Doesn't really matter. Maybe some are better at math, or play more video games, or watch more movies. But we're all drinking the same Kool-Aid.
Oh yeah! One more question.
Look, you have heard enough. I have answered your questions. Now I have got to get to King of the Nerds.
But you said it didn't make
Why am I even talking to you?
Because
Who's an authority here?
Please,
Shut up! You just don't get it, do you? I'm a movie geek. It's what I am. It's what I do. I'm gonna make it to King of the Nerds and win it for all of us! Horror movies, cowboys, and aliens like pew pew, Looney Tunes, comic book movies, kung fu movies,
and action.
What the? Cartoons. What kind of magic fell to you? Cartoons. What the?
Twilight.